1, 2, 3.
The Kamloops Blazers enjoy giving back to their community. We caught up with some of the players on their annual visit to the Royal Inland Hospital. The Blazers met with patients young and old to brighten their lives with teddy bears.
It brightens up their day. It gives them something to tell their visitor the next day. You'll never believe who stopped in to visit me. Look what I got, this adorable teddy bear. They can give it to their grandchildren. So it really goes a long way with our patients.
The Blazers' youngest fan received a special delivery from the squad. Young Mateo was born the day the hometown hockey players showed up.
Oh, that was amazing. That was such a nice surprise. You know, we felt like they care about the children, people in community, and then it was just nice. Just was fun, and then them coming, giving the toys, and knowing that they not only play for themselves, but they care about the people in town, you know, giving back to community what community gives it to them.
That's right. I think this is great, you know, like giving back to the community, and I think it's really cool to see all the smiles on all the patients' faces, and it's really cool.
I guess just getting out there in the community and helping out, and just doing our part. Well, one guy said he played for Brandon Wheat Kings, which was, I guess, pretty cool.
The teddy bear delivery allows the community to see an entirely different side of the rough and tumble hockey players.
I want to remind people that they're human and they love other people, and it's not all aggression and out there on the ice. It's actually, you know, it's a good thing that it's good for the team. It's good for the city, because we're such a Kamloops town. Kamloops is such a hockey town. It's just all around good.
The Blazer assistant captain knows all too well the feeling of being laid up in hospital. Cole Uli spent time in hospital earlier this season after becoming very sick himself.
Yeah, actually this year I was in the hospital for a couple days, so it kind of hits close to home when you see these people here. It's definitely not fun, and you never want to be in the hospital for anything, I guess. And I kind of experienced that this year, so it definitely means more coming in here this year. It just gives you a different outlook on where you are and just how positive you have to be with what you're given and appreciative.
Not only do the patients enjoy these visits, but it provides an opportunity for the Blazers to give back to the community that supports them all year long.
I think it's important for the Blazers to connect with their fans, even the patients in the hospital. We have patients of all ages, so I think it's important for the Blazers to come out and say hello and meet with them. They get to see how much they mean to their fans.
To follow the hockey club, check out blazerhockey.com. For Shaw TV, I'm Dan Lowe.